It was quite dark. Forces retaliated, but before that, before the retaliation, at least they fired on the camp inmates. Four personnel got serious injuries, out of which two have succumbed to their injuries. This is a very ghastly and very bad kind of retaliation done against the forces. Till now, these kind of actions were not, because forces have come from far flung areas to maintain peace in this part of the country, where find it out. Investigation will definitely be done with very serious earnest, and we will take all action against them. From today onwards only, we have directed all the forces here. The IJR East South is there, then Corps Commander or the GOC is there, DG is there. We just held a small meeting here, and we are making a plan on day-to-day working out of the things like combing operation in the whole areas. And during the investigation, we will find out who has done it, and we will not spare them. We will not spare them. We will bring them to the court of law, and all whatever they have done, they will have to pay for it as per law of the land.
Which group you suspect, sir? Which group?
That is at the very nascent stage of the investigation. I can't exactly say, but you can very well anticipate and understand the whatever group in that area is active. I don't need to repeat the names. You all know which kind of group is active in that area. No, you see, question. Intelligence is a very broad subject. Intelligence failure can be attributed at any drop of the hat. It's not, we were expecting that they are going to attack any of the forces. And this is the first time that they have attacked the forces. Because in the forces, they were none of the militants of Maitheis or Kukis, they were not attacking the forces, because forces have come to maintain peace. And that is how we are in the middle of both the communities, so that at least whenever there is a problem, the seeing the central forces and even both the sides, they call these kind of forces CRP, BSF and Army, Assam Rifle, neutral forces. They themselves say neutral forces. So if they are neutral forces, why are you attacking the neutral forces? Whoever has done it, they will have to pay a very heavy price of this, and we will take all steps and we will put all agencies and find it out who has done it. And he will be booked as per the law of the land.